lang.
Hi!
Hello vlog!
Hello vlog! Hey, what's up you guys? So now we're here at Byeee Terminal 2. Going to Bangkok. So we are now checking in our luggages. Got our boarding pass tickets. This is it, pansit. Hi guys. So we are now currently at Terminal 2, waiting for a flight. We are now boarding. Hi guys. Hi. Auto exposure. Hi. Welcome. We are now boarding in our plane. I'm super excited. Hi guys. Sawadika. Sawadika. Super excited ko kasi first time ko talaga guys mag out of the country. Pero hindi naman first time sumakay ng plane. Pero sobrang. Hi Tam. With my sweet. Be alive and love. Good morning, sun. Good morning, sun. Good morning, life. Good morning, sun. How are you, skies above? Gee, it's great to be alive and in love. Good welcome to Bangkok! Hi! Say hi to the vlog!
Hello!
Sawadika!
I'm feeling high.
Mag-walk lang tayo today. Walk lang. There it is. Hotel. So, bibigyan ko kayo ng room tour. Meron tayong receiving area. We have the sala in Tagalog. So, dapat tatlo yan. Kulang pa po ng isa. Doon ako dun sa pang isa. Yes.
Yes, my best friend. This is my...
Yes, maybe day. Maybe day.
Yes, we shall.
Meron tayong sampayan dyan.
Uy!
Ba't nawala? Tinanggal?
Hindi. Ba't tayo naputulan?
Naputulan. And then, meron tayong view dito. Paano ito in-open?
Balcony door not allowed to open.
Why? So, dito lang po tayo sa labas. Wow, it's so nice. Good evening! So we're now here, walking at Bangkok. Naka formal dress and naka formal attire, pero we're going to the train station. Kasi sobrang nata-traffic yung grab nila, so hindi kami makapag-book ng grab. And then, yun, train na lang, tapos shuttle. So, nagmamadali kami na kasi mali-late na. And I don't know kung what time magsa-start yung show, pero kasi 6 PM na dito. Around 7:30 yata yun magsa-start. So, baka malate kami. So, ay, nakapagod. We're going to Siam Niramit Show. Siam Niramit Show. So, ayan sila. Ayan, naka-dress, naka-formal, pero talaga todo hataw kami sa paglalakad kanina. We're going to catch the train! Sana hindi kami maliit. Sayang, sayang ticket, besh. 1-1 yun. So, ayan na po. Nasa train station na kami. Ang saya nyo pa. Hiningal ba kayo?
Yes!
Diba? Sobrang formal pa nila yan. Ayan na. We're going to buy tickets. So, now it's currently 7:15. And then, sabi ko nga kanina 7:30 yung show. So, medyo baka abot pa ba tayo? So we made it at the Siam Niramit Show. Super happy, nakabot. So the show's starting at 7:30. Hi Tamara.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey sir.
San sila?
So guys, Erika, we made it.
Hi. Yes, we made it on time.
Sino on time?
Tayo.
Daddy, long lost brother!
Daddy, long lost brother!
Hi!
Hello!
Sawadi ka!
Ano pa? Meron pa maganda?
So we're here na sa loob ng Siam Niramit Show. And sobrang ganda ng mga chairs. And nasa harap kami. So, kaso, bawal mag-video mamaya. Kaya, bye muna guys. So the show is done! Nakatulog na. Pero it's so nice! 100%! Grabe yung mga effects nila. Ang ganda! Sa mga ganun ganun. Oo! Oh, yung mga lumilipad.
Yung 20 pass niya. Di pa ba yan?
Sa wakas, nakapag-book ng grab!
We need posters.
We need one like this.
We need posters. Seriously.
Bukas na lang. Mag-dinner na lang. Yun na lang yung last agenda for the day. How much? So, yata yung chicken.
Sausage
siya. Oh. Food of Thailanders. Thailanders, sorry. Thailand pala. Sobrang daming food stores. What's that? Mangga din sila dito. Tapos mga seafood. And then chicken. Sa dulo, mangga. So for tonight, I'm going to try chicken barbecue. Saka yung crepe. Nahan yung ginagawa ni kuya. Napaksap ng kamay niya.
Walang gloves.
Diba?
Saan ka pa?
Galing.
Mura na. Disgrasya pa.
egg and banana crepe. Gawa sa mga pawis ni Kuya.
Good morning. It is our day 2 here in Bangkok. So, ngayon ang agenda natin. Breakfast muna sa taas. We breakfast dito sa hotel. And then next, mga temples. Tapos sa gabi naman, night market. See you there! Guys, ang ganda dito sa taas. 43rd floor ng BOP Suites. And then we're having breakfast there. So ako wala pang food. I'll just get my food there. So brown. Look at that view. So nice. Look at that view. They're just taking pictures there. So for breakfast, I'll be having croissant, bread, and I have a toast here with an egg as well, and then sausages. So now we're on our way to the temple. Ang yun pa rin. Yung mga naka-set up na markets, kahit maaga pa ako sa soccer days. Hi!
Grabe guys, so maganda ng station din ang Shala. Parang ng kalas.
Ang init! And it's so hot.
Hi! We are where at?
May mga shades ba kayong dala? Dapat dala tayo ng payong. So hot. Ang init! Pagusta ako! Adventure pa rin papunta na temple. Yes! Hi, Ate Kams. Ganda na suot niya.
Hi, vlog.
Bet na bet. Hi, vlog! May pa-earrings pa ako ngayon. On our way to the Bwatpo temple. Ayun na sila, iniwan na kami kaka-picture namin. So ayan, nagbabayad na. It's 200 baht, so times ng 1.80. Kaya nalang mag-gumbit guys, medyo may na tayo sa mat. So now we have our ticket. Ano na, pasok. Let's go inside na.
It's so, so init.
Super! Buti na lang may free water. Yes! Thank you po. Thank you po sa
what
po?
Minere water.
Minere?
Ayun, tubig
doon. Ganda doon.
Ang ganda dito guys. As you can see, we have so many small temples na pwedeng pang Instagram. Ang dami talaga. Init. Ang init pero worth it. True! Hi!
So here's the Buddha. Kasi take off your shoes, so hindi na lang. Kasi hassle, magbalik ng sapatos. So we saw this. Ang ganda. Hi! Ito pa rin to sa watch ko. And we're gonna transfer. Hi!
Yan, nag-ipit na talaga ako kasi sobrang init. Hindi na kaya. Dito pa rin kami. And then we're going to reclining Buddha.
May pakain sila dito. May ganito palang ganap dito. Ayan, oh,
guys, here's the reclining Buddha. So, ganyan pala siya kalaki.
Ang laki niya, oh, eh. Grabe.
Ito lang kami, oh. Ang laki niya.
Matakot.
Grabe, oo niya sa laki. Tawan lang niya yan. Tapos, andun pa yung ulo. Kung mapapansin nyo, lahat sila nito ng plastic. Kasi, kanya-kanya, gala ng shoes. Ayan, para ma-appreciate yung sa reclining Buddha. As you can see, sobrang... Wala, hindi kaya na ang camera. Ayan pa lang yung paa niya. Ayan yung paa niya. Maganda lang details. On our way to what, Aaron?
Hello! Oh,
sorry. Ay, ano yan?
How much? 20.
Parang maliit na.
Buko?
Ah, where? Kaya kasi kanila. Ako dito na sila. Kasi sila ng foods dyan. Crocodile meat dun, no?
Not yet ready for that.
Not yet ready for that. Nope. Market nila dito. Para siyang maliit lang na market, no?
Riding a ferry to Wat Aaron.
Hi, guys!
Pwede ka dun tayo. Gusto niyo dun?
Jewel ba saan? Here at Wat Aaron. Mas maganda dito, guys. Ang ganda. Look at that. Look at that. Hi, guys.
Hey.
Look at the place. Ang ganda. Ayan, ano gusto mo gawin? Ano? Sinong paluin mo? Walang nating bilisan dahil baka umulan. Tsaka, yun na, ang ganda! Ay, ang ganda! Look at that view! Wow, it's so nice! So now we're here at Wat Aaron! Napakaganda sa loob, ang maganda ng temples. So nice. So bawal daw yung kita yung shoulders kaya. Yes, very tita. I'm wearing a shawl. Buti na lang may baon yung pinsan ko. We're gonna take pictures. Bye. So yun, naulan. And then, na-full bat na ako. Na-full memory na ako. So, I'll try to edit mamayang gabi para ma-upload ko na siya bukas. Tapos, makapag-delete na ako ng videos. So, watch out for that, guys. Bye muna for now. So, tapos na kami sa mga temples. And now, I'm trying Thai milk tea.
Sarap. Sarap. Mild lang yung pagka-milk tea niya, pero it's good. Mga 8 out of 10.
So I'm back at the hotel eating my late lunch. This is rice chicken fried and then it has free soup. 60 baht lang. Sarap.
Ito lang yung station nila. Two glass.
So we're riding a boat going to the Hatik. Ayan. Kala nyo ba ganyan kagata yung boat namin? Ganyan nga. Ilang nga lang painaw at chocolate. We're going to a Hatik. Pomegranate and then hupal pa talaga. Okay lang!
So nice! They're taking pictures already! Look at them!
Hindi ko lang kung kita niya.
Bro, the Ferris wheel is so nice and so big! It's the carousel with two floors. I'm sorry! Someone. They also have another market here. Selling clothes, bags, anything. Ang ganda sana dito, pero it's kind of expensive. Everything expensive.
Shopping store.
Wow, ang daming rattan.
Hi, how much?
This one, how much?
Sampa, all 300. Tika na to.
300 baht. This one 600 baht.
Hi, okay.
pasalubong.
Day 4, 250. And then this one for 90 pesos. Not bad. Bili na. Hey guys! So ngayon, naka-shower na ako. Last agenda na lang kasi namin is Thai massage. Pinakamurang nakita nila dito is 200 baht. So yun na lang yung last namin na gagawin for today. Kaya I will end the vlog here. See you tomorrow. Bye guys!